Some call it unique, others are calling it Shrek. But whatever you call it, this odd-looking fish is turning heads in Japan. It's an Asian sheep's head wrasse, and it was recently discovered by a group of scuba divers. The fish is common in the waters off Japan, but what's not so common is the fish's face. According to the scuba divers, if you look closely, the fish's face resembles the animated character of Shrek. The male fish is estimated to be 30 years old.